Anthony Vincent on the move, centers for Jake Higgins, save Levi, rebound still loose. Levi goes down, and the blow, the play dead. Now Higgins couldn't clear, centers for McDonough, all alone, and he scores! Aiden McDonough with his third of the year already. And he scores! The freshman from Quebec with his first career goal. Miller now goes to Fontaine, and it's tipped into the goal. Jack Hughes, the freshman from Westwood. Another first career score. And Hughes makes it 3-0 Northeastern.